Childhood cancer is the number one killer of our children.
Each year, 950 children in Australia are diagnosed with cancer. And every week, nearly 3 children in Australia die from this disease.
Though there is still no cure for cancer,
survival rates have improved over time due to early detection. This is primarily as a result of health promotion campaigns that have been delivered to inform the public and raise awareness.
Such initiative is Footy Colours Day, a fundraising strategy run by the Fight Cancer Foundation.
Lastly, encourage Sarah Redfern High
to play a part in this cause.
Hi, I'm Lily, and my family has been a victim of the disastrous consequences of cancer. My grandma, Tessie Alviso, she was battling cancer for 4 years. Yeah. And those 4 years were a pretty hard time, but she always found a way to smile throughout the pain. She was the life of the party. You would always hear her singing or dancing karaoke, and she passed. We lost someone really special. Well, I think Colors Day is amazing because it lets the students know about cancer and how they can prevent cancer, but also they can raise money for cancer research so they don't have to endure what my family did. Cancer is a genetic thing. My grandma, she has breast cancer, and cancer is a real thing. It's serious and it's scary, and I don't want anyone to experience what my family did. So I think Colors Day will help prevent that.
Hi, my name's Sarah and I graduated from Sarah Redfern in 2007. I'm currently a podiatrist working in Wollongong, and I think that Show Your Colours Day is a great idea to spread the awareness of cancer. I also believe that every dollar counts towards finding a cure. As a podiatrist, pretty much every patient I see is either has cancer or was impacted by someone with cancer, and you can just feel the pain that it causes them every time you see them. For myself, my auntie, she had lung cancer and she's in remission, but you know, there's always that chance that it might come back. And overall, I think, you know, everybody loves Mufti, and there's so many students at Sarah Redfern that the day could be such a great success, and it also encourages them to give, you know, and they'll feel good about themselves for like supporting their family members or the community and their friends. So yeah, I think it'll be such a good day.
Hi, my name's Tim Laffey from the St. George Illawarra Dragons, and I graduated from Sarah Redfern High School. I think Show Your Colours Day is very important and a good cause for the kids, for kids with cancer and victims of cancer. It helps the kids and they get involved in the game and show their colours and who their favourite team is. I think everyone should get behind it and support the charity. I think it'll help a lot of kids and families who have children with cancer, so everyone get behind it. Cheers.
Sports are all about spirit, strength, courage and the determination to win. Those touched by cancer need the same qualities to win their fight against the disease.
For over 25 years, Fight Cancer Foundation has worked to help cancer patients and their families.
By having a Footy Colours Day event, you are helping reduce the trauma experienced by young Australians living with cancer.
Supporting this initiative will play a major part in providing vital education funding for children affected by cancer, helping them will continue their schooling through long absences during treatment and recovery.
Okay, we will be able to help thousands of young Australians with cancer engage in their education, enabling them to maintain their connection with school and friends.
Joining in Show Your Colours Day can make a difference to their lives. So we are calling on all Sarah Redfern students to unite and wear your favourite team colours with pride on Show Your Colours Day.
Let's get our school involved and show our true colours this Colours Day season.
Cancer does not mean death. It is an opportunity at rebirth.
It is a long war that can be won.
Time is precious.
We need to make a difference.
We need to make a change.
That change starts now.
It starts with me.
It starts with you.
It starts with us.
Let us support one cause.
Fight against one enemy.
And overcome one battle.
But I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll go my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I still got a lot of fight left in me.